vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These Whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces all. If they see you, all nearby creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault.
Marked by lightning!
Sundered Flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with.
5, 4, 3.
I need to get closer.
Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here. A little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it.
Five, four.
Sundered flame here. Come, this way. The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages.
Five.
You have discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the Vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Lightning!
answer to me!
I need to get closer.
Yes, yes. So beautiful. So powerful. All for me. All the power. Mine, mine,
Poor Azureblade. I do not blame her. I should have thought of her before I left. This door... I sense a breach behind it. The Sundered Flame must be this way.
What is she hiding?
I'm out of range.
Did she send you? Enough! Freeze! Her secrets will be mine! ice cold. The elements answer to me!
Your secrets will be mine! Secrets will be mine!
Too late. Oh. Oh no.
Mother!
My agony is yours! The elements answer to me!
Yeah.
elements answer to me!